Cristiano Ronaldo to Man United and Kylian Mbappe to Real Madrid as the August 31 transfer deadline loops. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer spoke about Jesse Lingard into some news conference and said she is as 100% a Manchester United player. Everything Solskjaer has said about Lingard during this transfer window is that accept him to be a part of the plan, and he can still play a big part next season. He was in the squad against South Brighton, and Solskjaer said he played so well in pre-season. Had it not been for COVID, he would have started the first game against Leeds. West Ham would be interested if he become available. There is Leeds. This is job to Manchester United. Where is United? God, they haven't been given anything to think about. Until an effort comes in, Lingard states that the complication comes in that he's in the final years. He took a try if he doesn't see you the next 4 days. He's 4 months away from being able to sign a contract agreement or with up to an option and I leave for the next summer. It's happened last window. It could be a situation where Solskjaer has Ronaldo, he is wrong, and look who's got let go. Will Ronaldo return pay off? A switch edge of a summer long transfer saga caused the seed into a space of a few days. Cristiano Ronaldo seemed destined for the Etihad Stadium, but now an even more remarkable story is unfolding as return to Manchester United. It's 30 years since his debut, 13 years to ring, which he has scored 151 goals in 50-72 appearances for Real Madrid and Juventus, and dig for more Champions League 2-1 hair cream it with Manchester United, and I will not look more besit.